This is awkward, huh? Hey, you got a gun I can borrow?
No. But I do have a bullet with your name on it.
Oh, any second now, my partner is gonna roll in here and kill every last one of you. And you, my man.
Shh, 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 shh. This is going to hurt. A lot. Any last words?
How's your sister? Petra Venge, thanks for the invite. What you packing for this party?
The usual.
Ooh, do the thing! Seriously, watch this. That'll never not freak me out. Do it again.
Later. Maybe. Right now, Gen Pop is running wild. Fortunately, the main arena and lower levels remain on lockdown. But if the core security systems fail, containment is going to be a problem.
Just another day at the office. All right, partner, this is a Cade Riff in 6. Watch me for the changes and try to keep up. Now let's go to prison!
even get guns.
I'm gonna get eyes on that explosion. You two join me when you can.
On our way, Pedro.
The faster the better. That blast knocked a few more cell blocks open. The explosion took out security on the lower decks. I'll check the high-value prisoners down there. You and Cade head to the security hub. Get security back online.
Okay, pal, this crowd isn't gonna just let us stroll into the security hub. I'll go high, you go low. I'm having the time of my life right now. Uncork a bottle at 50 paces and never spill a drop.
approaching the security hub now.
Copy that. Everything's gone dark down here, so I'm stuck taking the long way to Supermax.
Look out below!
Whoa, this was not part of the plan!
Kate!
Scratch that! Definitely the plan!
Meet you at the security hub.
Go left.
Left!
Your other left!
This is the security hub. Better clear the area before going in.
This says we need warden-level clearance to open the door. Kate!
I got you. Stand by for promotion.
Oh, you missed a truly masterful performance. All that's left is the coup de grace.
To the floor. I was junk enough to work. Get out of here, will you?
I've got scrub. Now, get your gun.
Remember to purge the buffers.
Sure, got it. One question? How do I do that?
Press the red button.
They're all red!
Then press all of them.
I can't believe that worked. I am amazing.
Scratch that. It did not work.
Don't worry, we got this. You're safe.
Thank you.
For real this time.
Come on, come on!
And stay down! Tech support with extreme prejudice.
Well, everything's where it's supposed to be, but now it's asking me for some kind of secondary activation.
Should be a terminal you can use out on the catwalks. I'll cover you from here, once I figure out how to turn the turret on.
By the way, you and me, good team. Let me get that door for you.
Turrets have a manual mode. Interesting.
Hey, buddy, what do you think of my new guns?
Bringing the security system online.
Exo
screen now, PV?
Yes, accessing the lower levels now. Just gotta check on a couple of things. And then we can call it a day.
So long as you're the one buying.
Looks like we're all done and dusted here, kiddos. Ramen's on me.
Looking pretty good down here. Just gotta check one last thing. No! Cade! He's gone! This isn't a prison riot! It's a prison break!
The airlock on Deck Zero! It's the only way out this far down! They're going to escape!
Not if I get there first. Okay, everybody, back in your cages. I said, back in your cages! It. Now I'm pissed.
that really all you got? You help me out here, little buddy.
Cade? Petra? What's happening down there? Come in, Cade. Hey, welcome back. We fell at least 20 stories down, and I can't reach Cade or Petra. Ether trails. Look out for escaped fallen. But this ether is wrong somehow. Something's loose, and it's close. They used to be fallen. The fallen didn't just become this. Someone did this to them. Detecting activity below us, but I still can't get anyone on comms. The lower we go, the more corrupted ether we see.
Thank you.
fuse shut. We need another way. Dead. Without his ghost, Cade dies. We've got to find him.
Thank you.
didn't feel a thing.
How's my hair? Speechless. Typical.
Oh no. There's nothing I can...
I'm sorry. Listen, kid. This pain on you. This is what I get for playing nice. You tell Zavala and Ikora. The Vanguard. He's the best bet I ever lost.
He had the worst jokes. Even worse timing. I wanted to laugh. I really did. We should have been there. This is not your fault. This is on the head of Aldrin Sov. But if he thinks what he's done is the end, it's not. It's the beginning. We're going to fight him. Do you hear me? All of us. Every Titan. Every Warlock. Every Hunter. We will take the Reef by storm. We will mount the head of that son of a bitch on his precious throne. For our fire team. For Cade.
No.
What did you say?
We are not an army. We are not conquerors. We are guardians. We need to keep our eyes here. On our home, our people, the Traveler. The Reef was lost the moment it lost its queen. So if another Sov wants a stretch of lifeless rocks, let him have it.
This is Cade we're talking about. For us to do nothing is...
Say it.
Cowardice.
I refuse to bury any more friends.
You won't have to. Aldrin Sov is mine.
I thought you'd be gone by now. I would attempt to dissuade you from your course, but it would only insult us both. As it stands, we've got every available guardian dealing with escapees from the Prison of Elders. It's still not enough. If you go to war with the Reef, it's a war you will have to fight alone. The Vanguard cannot help you.
On the edge of the reef lies a wasteland called the Tangled Shore. That's where you'll find Aldrin. I won't stop you from going. As for Savala, he would cling to the broken pieces of the future he imagined until they crumble in his hand. He hasn't seen what I've seen. Ever since the Traveler woke, it's been speaking to me. Visions of crowns, roses, silver trees, candles that turn into bonfires. And I'm not the only one. If you see something new, don't be afraid to pursue it. I wish I could help you more. But the city needs a unified vanguard. Or at least the illusion of one. And this is your road now.